Hey, vida louca.
I met her through this fundraiser, and she's currently on a waiting list for a kidney transplant. So if she can just stand up and just everybody can take a look, and she's waiting for a kidney transplant. As well, too, there's an employee here at Oasis Catering that I got to know, talk to him. He had a kidney transplant 20 years ago at Toronto General Hospital as well. So this is all of us transplant people, and there's much more, obviously, but these are people that I've connected with throughout these years of my transplant. There's somebody here that I think she should be recognized, because if I'm standing here today and pregnant, due next month, she saved two lives, which is my mom, who was my donor, Maria Martins. There's also another lady that she's gone through a hard time this year with her son. And one year I was in the hospital, she didn't know me from anywhere. And I wrote on Facebook, it's New Year's Eve, I have nothing to do, if only I had some crochet to do. She came out of her way, without knowing me, came out of her way with a bag full of needles, yarns, crochet. And this year and last year, she painted something for us. I don't even know where the painting is. Where is it? Oh, it's at the back. Sorry, it's at the back. She painted for us. And this is a woman who has gone through so much this year and still shows up to every function and supports everybody in our community. Margaret Fisher Pedro. If you can just stand up. Thank you. So I think she needed to be recognized for all her hard work, definitely. I want to thank my kids, my husband, who this week has been going through hell for me, picking up sponsor checks for me, and but always giving me that extra support. I want to thank Maria, because when she said to me, are we going to do it this year? I said, Maria, I'm pregnant. I have Downsish. I have, you know, so many things going on. I don't think I should do it this year. And she says, no, you have to do it. You need to continue this. So I said, okay, we'll do it. And by the way, throughout these months, I thought, why did I get myself into it? But seeing you ladies tonight, I know it was a good thing that I did. And so for me, again, thank you, Maria, for pushing me. And thank you, ladies, for everything. My family, my friends. I had a lot of the ladies from the dance, a lot of my friends calling me this week because I've been fighting a flu and telling me, do you need help? Do you want us to help you? Do you need help? So I thank you, ladies, for reaching out to me this week and look at Nancy. And really, really asking me if I need that support. So transplant is not easy. And some of you who work at Toronto General, Nancy, would know. It's not easy living a transplant life. And last month when I went for an interview, I had the lady from the interview tell me, why are you doing this? Why don't you help people out? I'm not giving money directly to people, but I'm giving money to Toronto General Transplant Unit so that they can find research and they can help families like myself who had small children not go through what I went through with my kids. Because it's not easy living like every day thinking I'm alive an extra day. So thank you, ladies, so much for coming tonight. I really appreciate it.
Again, hi everybody. This is Maria, my name, hello. I want to thank every single one of you by coming here tonight. It gives us strength and hope to do more of these events, to find some cure for this, all kinds of transplants, like for heart transplant, liver transplant, cystic fibrosis, which is the lung disease as well. And I'm talking because I have a daughter with cystic fibrosis. And who knows, God knows if she's gonna need a lung transplant or not. But I want to thank everybody here for coming here to support us. And right now we're gonna start eating and have a good time. Thank you.
Get your dancing shoes on.
Yes.
Thank you everyone, enjoy your dinner.
Mariana, Mariana, tem cuidado no andar. Não te inclines para a frente, que a pombinha pode voar. Mariana, Mariana, tem cuidado no andar. Não te inclines para a frente, que a pombinha pode voar.
A família que deixaste.